Fantasy author Jim C. Hines has been waging a war against poorly photoshopped, exploitative book covers in his own way, not through forum posts, not through essays, but through making copies of these covers, but with himself as a sexy lady. Let's look at the photo.
Ow.
Now, yeah, try and not get turned on by that. Now, he actually is auctioning these off. We will include the links if you would like this lovely, sexy, hot picture. But this is to highlight how females tend to be objectified in these on these covers, also in comic book covers. If you haven't heard of the Hawkeye Initiative, it's taking poses made by female superheroes, usually with the butt out, the breasts out, maybe mouth open. I don't know, it's a little porny, and putting Marvel Comics superhero Hawkeye in those situations.
I'm definitely not complaining about this initiative. I just want to go on the record right now. Maybe not particularly this cover, though I completely understand the situation. But you know, I have to say, I like pretty things. I'm not going to lie. I love hot superheroes. And the more...
Sexist.
I'm going to be sexist and say I love hot guys. So, you know, if we were to see more covers with hot guys with their little butts out and their abs showing, I would not complain. I just want to go on record
saying
that.
Well, get ready to not complain because we have some of those photos right now.
Ooh, I'm going to sign those.
So, the top one is Black Widow. She's somehow able to show you her entire ass and also her breasts, and her mouth is open.
At the same time.
While she's fighting, because that is a good combat move, if I must, no, it's not. It's a terrible combat move. It would never work. It's not so, well, I think it looks pretty hot.
She does a lot of yoga, apparently.
Yeah, she does. I mean, okay, let's go to the next one.
Okay, guys. It's the hairy legs are throwing me off.
Just that. Okay, so the bottom one looks like it was straight up traced from a porn. Right? I mean, why does her leg need to be that open? What is up with that expression?
I think she's having an O face right now.
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, I don't really know what she's doing because I don't see the whole panel. But I assume it's not integral to fighting a battle. I don't know.
I mean, if you could fight battles with your vagina, I think this pose might work. It might work.
Okay, so, yeah. This also looks like it came from... straight up traced from a porn. We got some nice camel toe, legs wide open, and we have Hawkeye and Captain America showing us that it's for men too.
Yep, they've definitely got their junk show in there. And are they wearing stilettos? That's the thing with
these
pictures.
No, just Hawkeye is. Okay, the first one they're wearing ice skates or nothing. I don't even know.
I know.
What is the point of this? These are not combat poses.
They're really not. But what's really interesting to me, yeah, I mean, I love action. I love sword fighting. I'm just a badass chick, you know. I love doing that sort of stuff.
I'm just badass as hell, whatever.
I'm just badass.
No big
She's
deal.
Badass. I'm badass. And you're right. It's like, I will say this. In one sense, the poses that you see there are ridiculous. But in another sense, if you're fighting action on camera, I cannot tell you how many times my fight choreographer is like, chest up.
Really?
And you actually look more, you look badass. You don't look like you're sticking your chest. It's like this, it's this air of power that you give yourself, but they're constantly telling you that on set is butt back, chest out.
So are you able to make your chest and your butt be in the same size?
You know,
I am
not that flexible. Not
and then
that
also
flexible.
Stick them out and open your mouth.
I just, if I'm opening my mouth, I'm probably, you know, screaming a war cry
better be
or
a
something like
better
that.
Be a battle cry at that point.
But these in drawings, I'm like, okay, I want to see humans actually do that. But if you ever had to model in any shoe, not even being like a 5'10" model, but anything, like a clothing ad, those are some of the poses I swear to God they try to put you in.
Really?
It's all about like the most uncomfortable position
unnatural.
Ever.
Like that one Catwoman
yes.
cover where... It's really unnatural. It's from above, and you could see her breasts out here and her butt out here.
Oh my gosh.
And she's not shaped like a person.
It's not comfortable at all, by the way. So I'm going to go back to your point with, can you fight somebody in that position?
No.
Hell no. But what I love about these covers is when guys make fun of these covers, it's like... they make the guys look so horrible.
Okay, what happens... yeah, it's highlighting a point.
Yeah.
In that... male superheroes are depicted as being, you know, tough ass kickers, and female superheroes
are just
sometimes
sexy and
don't
hot.
Get
yeah.
that. I mean,
yeah.
sometimes there are really well-drawn ones, like the new Captain Marvel. She's a good example, and I think Batgirl's a good example.
Or you have somebody like Red Sonja, who is wearing nothing, you know, just this tiny piece of metal covering her vagina. I'm like, okay, come on.
That's not practical for battle.
It's very impractical.
If you just wear chainmail here and here and nowhere else.
No, I know. Nobody gets away with that. I mean, granted, you know, she's got some super strength, but no, you're right. But at the same time, you know, I think I love the depiction of beautiful creatures and comics and movies and that sort of thing. It kind of lends itself to the sci-fi fantasy genre. But you know, if we're looking at the trends of the way the, you know, how movies are going and television, it's that these females in real life can't look like that. They can't do those poses. So they do make them more badass. Like they, you know, even a woman wearing a full-on leather suit is way hotter than like, you know, this little triangle cover. I mean, I'm just saying, that's what I think. But if she can actually fight and looks amazing, I just think that's hotter.
Or
you know?
We can just pose men a la the Hawkeye Initiative. Your choice, industry.
Yeah, I'll do the Hawkeye Initiative now. There's a few hot superhero males I would like to see. Thor.